managing an H5P activity. There are two ways to manage an H5P activity when you no longer want to use it. 1. If you want to remove the H5P activity from the course main page, but still keep it for future purposes, simply remove the H5P link on the course main menu. It will still be retrievable for future use in the content bank. 2. If you want to permanently delete the H5P learning object from your course, you must remove it both from the course main menu and the course content bank. I'll click to go into a course. Then I'll click on the Turn Editing On button. Removing the H5P link from the course main page. First, I'll scroll down and find an H5P activity. With editing turned on, I'll click on the Edit link beside the H5P activity that I want to remove from the course main page. In the drop-down menu, I'll click on the Delete option. In the Confirm pop-up, I'll click on the Yes button. The H5P activity disappears from the course main page, but it should still be in the content bank in case we want to use it sometime in the future. Let's check. I'll click on the navigation drawer. I'll scroll down through the items in the navigation drawer until I find the content bank link, and then I'll click on it. The content bank displays. I'll scroll down through the items to find the file I deleted from the course main page. There it is. I'll click on the link. The file opens. Next, I'll click on the Actions menu. In the drop-down menu, I'll click on the Delete button. The H5P file will be removed from the course content bank permanently.